Very important that we have this particular activity. We have one year for to address this occasion. So with this note, I would like to say that after this training from God, please don't forget that what is the mandate of this plan. We have grown in cities. The world first time started in India this way. And the mandate is that after this training, we will be the representatives of this particular aspect of environment. And it is your responsibility to further educate the state level scientists as well as academicians in this particular subject as well as the applied aspects. I am not expert of this bioengineering, etc. But I understand that by using the most applications also, we need to identify the suitable sites. Because in our analysis of the material also, we have selected some new sites where we describe this material. And the highest level of international expert in this aspect, I do think that Iceland and bioengineering position in our university, and he is the right person to have taken this initiative for educate the young generation, and I convince my person, I was talking also on the certificate, and thank you. And I ensure that Professor Abhikani, your valuable presence will be very, very useful, and if any problem occurs in this period, please don't hesitate to ask us, we will try to make your stay very comfortable. And I will welcome you all to this program. Thank you. Thank you. and all
and then they were really excited, the students, they were, and I think that they have a big target for a more disabled students in the program. And it's not, it was a kind of problem, but the solid was a problem. And so, you can imagine that how you can use this carbon dioxide. Now, yesterday I was just in the library, they were talking about the Ebola, he was talking about nitrogen. And he told that nitrogen is a key bombardment. Now, because nitrogen oxides, increasing the nitrogen oxide. So, these are some of the things. It's not only the risk is important here, but the emerging in the emerging things are often the things that come out of the risk, that is the greenhouse gases, including carbon, methane, and nitrogen oxide. That is very significant, this coming out of the risk. How you can go for the nitrogen practices, and how you go the value of the product of that, that is the valorization process. Valorization is the value. How do valorization is? Using biological entities for the valorization. Professor Kadi is a biochemical engineer, I'm telling you. Actually, my intention, I'm telling you, I am not a biochemical engineer, but my lab, the people who are working, they have a professional papers in biochemical engineering. They learned of it, and I learned about it by them. And then I try to do it. But the scenario of if somebody is coming from biochemical engineering background, then his thought process will be something different than me. So, this is the right time that Professor Kadi has come. And I think Professor Kadi is not a kind of believer that he can do anything for his country. And that is why he came. And I think that this is the right time for the school to just discuss with him another bit in the program also. I can tell you that the morning session, 2 lectures, and afternoon, 1 interactive session. Okay, so Professor Kadi, in fact, is a great experience. You can imagine that 1944, he went to Canada as a work, and he has got very good prestige as well at the competition because he has a good year of battle. And I think that's the right time that you people who use interact with you. And what's happening in terms of industrial rules, scenarios, in terms of how the industries are thinking. Yesterday in Animal Book, I'm telling you, because especially in my book, it told the people that in the science and policy things, and for the science, it is technology, it is innovation, it is science and innovation, it is innovation, in fact. So how will this come? It is very mind in fact, perhaps, they have a more innovative ideas. And like us. Okay, so this is the time you discuss with them, you think about that one, and if you are in the position to do all these things, I personally believe that it certainly will translate and it will go to the ground, and it will go to the people in fact. So this is what exactly is sincerely we have to think about that one. But the problem is that I think that there's not a lot of experience of municipal and industry services. Okay, because I have already told you that in my lab, in fact, since the last 5 or 6 years, I worked in industrial power plants and municipal power plants, but I also bring to force the energy and these materials and power valorization things. And we have some something in our hand, in fact. But how to translate all these things at the scale of process and how to go for the high-level administration, that is a big challenge for my lab. I think that this should be a focus of the school also, that how to move forward for the demonstration. So the people should know about the product, people should know their everything, and also get involved for the quality people. So I believe that we should think about more and more that we can find time, in fact. We have I think that the house is closed. So much to the open house, but by the house, inside the house, we have a lot of questions that we can move by. We must think it at how we move forward. Okay, so this is the water gathering, the notice in fact that my thought process for it is and I always learn to support all the needs and the one of the things that I'm extremely sorry about how to have 55 pupils in fact they installed for the schools in fact. And 50% is the outside of school. But that will tell you that there are some problems with our funds. I cannot provide lunch, I cannot provide dinner, I cannot provide the lodging and boarding to the participants. That is the few things in the life and the modern world. I am reproducing what I can do. But maybe the development will change in the future. And I think that I talk about that I'm really excited that in something will emerge and everything is really looking for everyone at that day. So, first of all, I'd like to think that is a very good thing that thought process, thinking more about the environmental process, and an exclusive Thank you. And also there's some things that also address the construction, the demolition, and the sanitation of the hospitals. So it doesn't make sense to me. And it's a great idea that we can put some ideas in this moment. And we discuss in detail how we can develop that. So that's why I think for some of the other ideas for me, because I have much less of a production model for the same amount of time, I have much less of a production model for the same amount of time. How do we just do it through the same time, same time, thank you. I'm going to go to the bathroom.